to help put you in my cell? You just fall.
Been in the county jail 6 months.
You box?
Not really. Why?
Boxing tournament coming up. Big fun.
You box?
Hell no. Half dead don't box. I kill. It's like a...
Free prison, isn't it?
Look, I get you plugging my stuff one more time. I'm gonna send half your face out of your parole. You got that?
Hey, hey, take it out! Shoot through her! Fight on Big Jeff!
Hey, man, you're too sweet!
Bad, man, that dude's sweet is bad!
Look here, Jess, I'm telling you, I can take this sissy by myself, man. I can feel it, Jess. Ain't no bronc I can't bust, Jess.
I don't know. Ted, there's just something about this dude that tells me he won't push him.
But you watch in the morning. His brother gonna ask for the salt and pepper. His voice gonna be up 5 octaves.
Get in your cells, it's cow time. I said move him. You know, the day officer told me you gave him a little trouble already today. Watch your step, Gordon.
Yeah, I'm gonna bust you. Bust my stuff.
Playing, man.
Oh, this dude is real learning how to play.
You got yours? This chump dies tonight.
You set this whole thing up. And then, like the coward you are, you stood back and let your crazy fools do your dirty work.
Seldon, you call the lieutenant. And you tell him if he wants Rumble, we'll give him Rumble.
Any more fight outside of that damn ring, and I'm gonna forget I'm a gentleman.
Hold it. Take five. I've got a couple of things to say. The winner of each event will get to spend one night in a trailer, in a yard, with a woman. If you don't have a woman, we'll supply one for you.
If you didn't know what I was doing here, you'd be screaming at the top of your voice by now. Girl, you almost got hurt.
Oh, hurt me.
Rated R.